Why is there a skillet right here? It's a skillet.
What the?
It's a skillet. What the hell is a skillet? Who's gonna scramble eggs right here?
That's weird. I've never seen anything like it.
It's a skillet. Time for medicine.
No.
Yes, medicine.
No medicine.
Oh yeah, medicine time. What up? It's the Troopers. Today is Wednesday, and I think we're gonna continue the coupon run today. We had a lot of fun doing the downtown portion of the coupon run. Today we're gonna make a horseshoe shape along, what is that? Koval to Tropicana, and then across the strip, and then over to Flamingo. So we're gonna make like a horseshoe shape and hit four casinos. That is if Oyo is open. Is Oyo open? You know, I don't even know. Is Ellis Island open? I have a feeling they are. What about Orleans and Gold Coast? Yeah, let's do it. By the way, I already know what you're thinking, Trooper. What happened to all the toilet paper? There it is. All the toilet paper is up there now. It was just a matter of opening it out of the plastic, throwing the plastic away, and then not picking it up and putting it in its place yet. It happens. Matter, Lady Trooper, you got a headache. Lady Trooper has a headache. It won't go away. We're gonna go get you a coffee, a delicious coffee from Earth Cafe, and see if that helps. So are you feeling better?
Yes.
Are you really?
Yes.
So the coffee and the cookie may have taken your headache away.
And the 2 cups of water.
Oh yeah, the water, probably the water. As someone who plays poker and as people who live in Vegas, we love match play coupons. We love it. You gotta do it. By the way, do you guys know this is over here? Check it out. There's a new Chick-fil-A, Del Taco, Denny's, Wahoo's, and Walgreens right across the street from the Rio, which would be of interest to anyone staying at the Rio or the Gold Coast or the Palms during the World Series of Poker. Of course, if there ever is another World Series of Poker at the Rio, who knows? All right, from now on, when it comes to coupon runs, this will be known as the horseshoe. So, we played the downtown portion of the coupon run. Today we're gonna play the horseshoe. It starts on Flamingo,
Then we go south to Orleans, then we go east to Oyo, and then we go north to Ellis Island, sort of like in a horseshoe shape. Of course, we are at Gold Coast now for the first portion of the horseshoe portion of the coupon run. A snag, and I've never run into this before, but the minimum blackjack table is $15. So I've never played a $10 match play with a $15 bet. I know you can, but that lowers our edge. It doesn't have to be blackjack. It could be roulette or craps. We should just go ahead and hit blackjack, make a $15 bet. If we win, we'll win 25. If we lose, we'll lose 15. So we're not gonna be getting 2-1. We're only gonna be getting 2-1 on our $10 portion of it. I think that's probably the best move. Do you have any thoughts?
Whatever you say.
Or is your headache coming back?
No.
So when I went up to the cashier, I was in line and the guy in front of me, I heard him saying, let me get 2,000 in this and 1,000 in that or whatever. And so she gave him like a big sack of cash. So when I went up with one red chip, I put it down and I said, I'll take mine the same way he took his. She actually laughed. She thought it was funny. So the Gold Coast did not go well.
No, it didn't.
It didn't go well at all. We each bet $15 and our match play, $10 match play. And the, I got 2 8s. Christina, what'd you get?
I got...
Oh, you got 16.
I got 16.
A face card and a 6.
Yeah.
And the dealer was showing a face card. Split the 8s, which is what you're supposed to do. But it cost me $25. And I busted on both hands. But I was thinking, well, long story short, Christina also busted on her hand. So we lost $55 at the Gold Coast. Not off to a good start today. I saw something else in there I've never seen before. A $20 blackjack table. They had $15 minimums and they had one table that was a $20 minimum.
Weird.
I've never seen it. It usually goes from 15 to a quarter, 25. Never seen a $20 minimum table of any kind ever in my entire life.
There's a verse for everything.
It's true. Well, what are they gonna do next? Have a $22 blackjack table? $22 minimum. Even if we both win this one, if we just straight win without any double downs or anything, we're still gonna be down for the day.
Oh no.
Yes. Let's go take a peek at the poker room just for the fun of it. The Orleans poker room looks pretty normal. I bet you the Orleans poker room is the poker room that looks the most normal of any poker room since this COVID bullshit started. Just because it's all a bunch of angry ass people. All right, so how did it go in there? We played our hands separately this time. We found a $10 table. I played my hand first, and I got an 8 and a deuce against a dealer 10. So I just hit it, of course, and I got a face card. Wait, can I get a face card? Yeah, I got a face card, right?
Yes. Yeah.
And then the dealer had a face card showing, but the dealer rolled over a 5 and busted. And then Christina's hand was an 11. 7 and a 4 for 11. And the dealer was showing a 9. She doubled down
And they let us double down for the full 20, and the dealer broke. So we profited 60 in there. We were down 55 from the old for the other place, so we're up $5. Minus the coffees at Earth Cafe, which they were good, but it was a loss. they're expensive. All right, the next spot, we're gonna, on the coupon run stop, we're also gonna be using a food coupon. Another buy one, get one free. Let's go. I'm hungry. You hungry?
I'm hungry.
All right, let's do it.
I didn't think to check and make sure all these places were open. Oyo is not open. We were gonna use match plays there, and we were also gonna use buy 10 wings at Hooters, get 10 wings free. I'm pretty disappointed that we're not gonna have Hooters wings right now.
You had your heart set up.
I really did. If we really wanted to go to Hooters on Rainbow, we could, but I don't wanna alter, I'm disappointed. I've never eaten at Ellis Island before. We decided to eat here. I got a burger that's 50% bacon and 50% ground beef.
Should be good.
But it has more bacon on top. I hope it doesn't taste like too super salty or greasy though.
Hope not.
It'll be all right. We lost both of our bets here, which really sucks. I usually win at Ellis Island on the match plays, but
I had a split, right?
Yeah, split eights again, but this time it was against a six. Mm-hmm. But the dealer no bust this time.
No.
So we are down $40 here. We were up five, so we're down 35 for the day. So we were up 105 on the first leg of the run. Down 35 today. That means we're up 70 for the team, for the coupon run, for the book.
Yeah.
It's not going well. We're winning overall, but it's not going well.
No.
I think this place is open 24/7. I've never seen fried pickles like that.
Me either.
It's fried pickle spears. I don't know what that is, but let's go for it. It's not bad. It's a lot of pickle. That's what she said. So Christina says the salad is very fresh and that it's very good and that it's cold. The plate is cold, which is a sign of a place who cares about the food. Salad plates should be frozen, basically. They should be held in a freezer, you know what I mean? So I'm already impressed by this place. The freaking pickles are delicious. I don't think Christina's crazy about the pickles. Are you crazy about the pickles?
I don't like how the breading comes off.
Oh, yeah.
Really easy.
But they seem homemade, like they're not like a frozen appetizer situation. And I like the sauce a lot. I like it a lot. Maybe I'm just starving, but I've always heard the steak and eggs is amazing here. I never tried it.
Maybe next time we'll try steak and eggs.
Maybe next time. So far, though, and the prices are cheap.
I know. For a dinner with a salad, $9.99.
Yeah. There is no chance you can eat that. Zero chance. You can't even eat half that. Can we get a scale over here? I want to weigh this. Because there's no way you can eat half that.
I'm full just looking at it.
I know. But it looks pretty damn good though.
I know.
Unbelievable.
You could eat half of it.
They got some standard looking fries, but. All right, this burger is 50% bacon, 50% ground beef. With some more bacon on top.
Is that brioche or
pretzel bun?
Brioche.
I guess. They have to cook it well done because it's got bacon ground up in it. It's pretty good though. Taste the bacon?
It's a little dry.
Yeah, you like it?
It's good.
Pretty good, huh?
For some reason it's chicken fried steak, but it's pork.
Pork chop.
Yeah, what's up with that?
I like it though.
I like the texture of this burger, but it is way too salty. If you can imagine, this is like 8 ounces of bacon ground up with 8 ounces. I'm sorry, 4 ounces of bacon ground up with 4 ounces of ground beef.
Yeah.
And it's so salty. Yeah. I had no idea these things still existed.
I think we really do recommend the Village Pub at Ellis Island.
Yeah.
For the price and the quality of the food,
it was really good.
It was.
It seemed like everything was homemade.
Everything was good.
Yeah.
Most of Christina's food is in that box right there. And I almost didn't finish, well, I didn't finish a little bit of it. Too much bacon. No more 50-50 ground bacon, ground beef burgers for me. Way too salty. I feel like my blood vessel in my temple is about to pop. I almost brought two more coupons, one for the Tuscany and one for Silver Sevens. Now I wish I had, since Oyo was closed and we're down for the day. I think we're gonna go do a live stream at Cosmo. Kimmy from the
Plainfield, Illinois.
There you go.
Trooper Christina.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you. Hi.
This is some weird coffee. So we came over to Cosmo. We're gonna do a live stream. We're gonna play $25 in free play that we have, and we're also gonna play Bubble Craps in honor of someone named Carl. Carl, if you haven't contacted me, contact me somehow and let me know the situation, because I don't know the situation. Contact me with your cash tag so I'll know it's you. Nice one, nice one. What'd you get there? You got $30. Woo. Nice, Christina. Way to go, Christina. What? What? Why is there a skillet right here? You really do see everything in Vegas. This is the Cosmopolitan parking garage. All right, we're out here at Green Valley Ranch making a sparkly delivery. This is Sparkly CEO / delivery driver / look, it's Tony, Jaden, Isaiah, and Jessica. Did I get that right?
Yes.
Yeah, you did. All right. Good job.
All right. Well, well.
Thank you.
Sparkly, good stuff.
Welcome back to Vegas.
See what it is.
Thank you.
Welcome back to Vegas. Thank you so much.